MCs offend me, incidentally or directly, I think it's envy. They all wanna be me deep down, and if it ain't me, it's the guy with the Bentley. I ain't friendly, I'm deadly, you can ask Wesley. I got so many bars, I'll have more than you if my memory was empty. When I was 20, I made my entry
into this.
Some never liked rhyme before they heard me, now guess what, they're all
into this.
If you think the scene ain't going nowhere, watch when the whole world's
into this.
And all I'll say is I
told you so.
You think you know now, but
no you don't.
Never had faith before, but all of a sudden you're
into this.
But were you now about days of a Monday? Meridian, Rusquad, Nasty, Roddy, and his connection made it a runway for an MC to take off and make what? But then the game got mixed with the gunplay and the police knocked the rails off. They stopped any event that was affiliated with the crime scene, but the top was sustained. A lot of MCs dropped out with the same excuses.
There ain't no money in this team.
But me, I love making music, so the fame and the money was a bonus. And when it came with the rumors. But somehow I remain focused. I keep climbing the ladder of success, and every time I go a level up, it's a different weight, same shoulders. It gets heavier. I still remember spitting at the urban music seminar. There was a couple other cats in the mix, but they weren't ready for the pit bull terrier. Them and a prayer, a predator, BET nominee, me, Chipmunk, gave some scepter in America. The second I touched down, I was in the mall, check what I'm telling ya. When it comes to preps, I can't get enough, so I got a hell of a collection of my section swelling up. I've been around half of the world just cause I ripped bars in a cell when a regular. My next door kept harming himself, kept scarring himself while screaming Jessica. I never knew who she was, I should have asked her myself, but I was in Edinburgh, in a cemetery somewhere. After 1 year on the road, he met some rare with no care in his bones. The fact was unfair, could have rare come there with half of his hair in ya. But my man never run scared, he might have had a death wish cause he could have licked it, but I never saw it got left with multiple stab wounds, head, chest, neck slit, that's the next thing. And if I weren't too busy in the pen, getting busy with the pen, it might have been my breaking. Even though I knew a guy was on suicide watch, I was in my cell smoking the ash. I shred like I was doing eye drops. The night God never liked us, I was going back to back of other inmates. I'm the reason the whole ring was hyped up. These times I was with Wallace and Stannerman. We could Stannerman Land Road same week. We was both 18 and we had a plan. 2003 round jammers. So many bars on the head top, could have made 2 albums a week around jammers. Listen to Lord of the Next Part 2 and then you'll know about bangers. My mind works and fucking it out. And a freestyle that Louis White made when I told your niggas that I was on a music team. They thought I was fucking about. Years later I'm dusting it now.
I'm running this town, no fucking about, I ain't fucking around. I'm dozing it now, I'm dozing it now, I'm dozing it now.